Grand Canyon National Park has approved a contract for a shuttle service on the South Rim. The contract with Paul Revere Transportation begun as of December 1st of 2014 and will continue until November 30th of 2019. The shuttle service will operate year-round at the South Rim with 4 bus routes, 2 that will operate year-round and 2 that will be seasonal routes. This shuttle service is free to Grand Canyon visitors and is funded by entrance fees.